Hi, I'm Stefan Lavigne. I'm the VP Sales and Marketing for Thales in India. A couple of words about Thales. So Thales has been present in India since 1953, where we started our activities mainly in the defense domain, but we are now shifting progressively to address the entire portfolio of activities of Thales, meaning expanding our activities in the rail signaling, air traffic management, security, space, everything that is currently in the portfolio of Thales. Interesting to note that the very first way we operated in India, we transferred our technology and our production to a local partner. So the Make in India policy, which is now very trendy, is not new to us, and that's really the way we want to operate, the way we want to take the most that India has to offer, meaning productivity, competitiveness, innovation, and a lot of competent manpower to develop our product for the global markets. Currently, our footprint is around 1,500 people working for us, and we are looking very soon to expand this footprint to reach 5,000 people, and we are very excited about opening a new engineering center in Bangalore, which is going to be really at the heart of this expansion. We are very happy to be here today in MAST, where we will be showcasing our latest technology for the naval application, whether they are digital, whether it is sonar, whether it is for airborne platforms. So we are quite enthusiastic to be here. Welcome.
Thank you.